This Saturday, a vote for Labor or Karen Phelps could deliver a hung parliament and bring Bill Shorten one step closer to hitting Australia with higher taxes on retirees and small business, plus a weaker economy. Labor and Phelps, don't risk it.
Authorised by C Stone, Liberal Party, Sydney.